they got?
Would you shut the fuck up, man? What's wrong with you?
Whoa, yo, yo, easy, amigo. I'm just pleased to see you. Eh? Come on, baby. Give me some skin. Come on.
What are you doing here?
Well, you know, it's my father, Hey, you know, my ancestors, we built the pyramids, baby. We built the ziggurats. We invented math and shit. I'm here, I'm not afraid. I get my hands dirty. Well, I can work.
Whatever, man. How's it going?
Oh, epic, homie. This shit is epic. People are babble about this shit in the future, baby. I'm talking luxury on a whole new level. This place is going to be so expensive, people won't even be able to afford it. It's going to be drowned in gold. You know, it's like, yo. Is that a diamond in your pocket? You just pleased to see me and shit. Whoa, man. You know, the sales sheet's going to say, the impossible dream. Priceless indulgence. Style by Yusuf Amir. Timeless classic. Timeless classic!
Yeah, sounds perfect, man. Just what the people want right now. But what are you doing here?
I'm crafting this whole thing with my bare hands.
Okay, cool, man. Listen, it was good catching up with you, okay? I'll see you soon.
Yeah, not so fast, homie. Yo, could you give me a ride to my helicopter? I can tell you something along the way.
But I thought you was busy building the pyramids.
Yo, all work and no play makes Yusuf a dull boy. Come on, baby, it'll be fun.
We're rolling out to the broker side of the Algonquin Bridge, homeboy.
Mind if I hit you up for some of them exploding shells?
Thanks, man.
What you after this time, man? I got you that tank thing and the chopper. What now? You want the Statue of Happiness for your backyard?
Excellent idea, my friend. But that will have to wait.
All right, then. What we after?
Wait for it.
I'm waiting.
You ready?
Just fucking tell me, bro.
A motherfucking subway train!
Oh, yeah, baby!
The prize of the fleet. The ass-fucking flagship of the LTA! Give it up!
What you want a subway train for?
We're taking that shit out in the Gulf for a new Liberty City themed development down there. Check this out. Genuine LTA submarine trains! Get that shit going through a precious and delicate coral reef. Perfect!
Aside from how fucking dumb that sounds, how am I supposed to take that thing?
It won't be easy, though. No one likes to be fucking with their public transport in this paranoid age.
Can't you just buy yourself a subway car, bro?
No, man. Shit. We need the genuine article, the real deal. You think we could put the Amir name to anything but authentic shit?
Yo, how am I supposed to pull this off?
Okay, we just need the front car of the train. You jump on board, you climb to the front, and you unhook the car. I'll handle all the rest. We'll ship the man.
I don't know why I hang out with you, bro.
Because you fucking love this shit, homie. Ain't nothing like rolling with this Arabic bad boy. That... I'm going to do your clubs on the world stage. We'll have a lounge on the moon by the time we're done. For real.
You're real? I can't believe I'm doing it.
Believe it, baby. It's yourself. Here's where you board the train. You can always get the new car. Get in position to jump, my friend. I will meet you later.
We'll be right back.
damaged people.
Where
people
to?
In wheelchairs with one leg.
North Holland.
Here we go. Tip, please.
Luis Lopez.
What could you possibly have to say that I'd want to hear, Rock?
Time to face the facts, Jack. Frankly, you're fucked. There's a rich Russian having a powwow with the old man about you and the fag. FYI, they ain't talking about handing you a special commendation.
Well, what the fuck are me and Tho supposed to do about that?
Let's leave the homo out of this for a minute. Meet me and Uncle Vincenzo in the public toilets in Middle Park. Gotta talk in person.
Luis!
Ray, listen.
You fuck with me, Luis!
No, no, not at all. That's how things seem. But trust me, that wasn't my intention.
You fuck with me! And now, I'm going to fuck with you, you little cunt! You are dead! 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 You understand?
No. Could you say it again, please?
Fuck you!
I'm still not getting it. What about a third time?
Cunt!
Bye. Oye, loco! Stop!
Krasenberg and them booty cutters, I'd do something special with that.
That's what I told him. That shit would never have happened back in the day.
What's up, ladies? Still living the high life, I see.
Fuck you.
What you doing here, cruising?
That's very funny.
You know, Mr. Ancelotti's still blaming all that diamond shit for Gracie's kidnap?
Well, you did bring the heat down on the club, so I can understand why they blame you.
Yeah, and those chinks, they're still fucking pissed at that dispute of ours.
Again, fair enough.
Whatever. It don't matter, right? What matters is the Russian has come to Mr. Ancelotti and said he wants the head of anyone involved with the diamonds. Now, on top of all that Gracie and chink shit, the old man is pissed. He wants blood. I think we can cut a deal. We give him one body, all right? So basically, it's you or Tony. One of you has to die. Me and Vince would prefer to work with you in the clubs over the faggot, so you're lucky. You kill Tony. You get to keep the clubs. You and us together, partners. Either that, or the Russian is gonna send some serious people round to whack you and the fag with Ancelotti's sanction.
Yeah, you'll both get whacked.
You're way out of your league, kid. And you? You're a fucking loser hanging out with children living a fantasy life. I ain't killing Tony, but I may be about to kill you two fucks, though.
Then you're a dead man. You and your family and those spick drug dealers you hang out with, you're all dead. It's your choice.
It ain't our fault.
Fuck you.
Think about it. I'll be in touch, you fucking spick.
Really, a genius. Here we are. Mr. S, do you want to kill one of the porn stars like last time? That was a rating.
Yo, L, what's happening? Stuff got weird with Tony, Des. There's some really bad shit that might be about to happen in there.
Okay, boss. I'll be in the security room if you need me.
Oh!
There he is.
Thank God you got here, Luis. These fucking guys. Talk to them. Tell them we can figure it out.
It ain't that simple, Tony.
Sure it is. We got money coming. We can expand. Refurb, rebrand. I'm an earner. I'm a survivor. I've been in this game since 1987.
Ouch. The terrible irony. You better tell him.
Tony, man.
What?
Things are kind of fucked, man. These guys, man. These fucking guys. You never should have brought them in, man. Now somebody's got it. You know.
The mix is with us now.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Times change, Tony. Your brand of charming homosexuality, it's kind of run out of steam. Someone has to pay for what's gone down. Do it.
Sorry. I'm sorry, man.
After all we've been through, Lou!
I'm sorry, T. You was family, man. But it's either you or all of us.
The Russians are coming, man. We don't got time for this gay shit.
Fucking pop them already.
You fucking moron!
Hey, I had second thoughts, man.
You fucking killed yourself just then. The Russians, fucking everyone, they're coming after you. The old man, you're fucking dead. The both of you, they're coming any second and they're expecting corpses.
We better not disappoint then.
Ah, keep your head, Lou. He's a maid guy.
Fuck him.
All right, get out of here, Rocco. This is for the old man and that's it.
You're a dead man, Taco.
Get out of my club, you fucking mook. You sure that was smart?
You sure not shooting me was smart? I don't think so. All right. If we're gonna operate, we're gonna need some goodwill here.
What now?
I don't know. Didn't he say the Russians are coming?
Doesn't stop, does it?
It's on now! happening? You're fucking kidding me! Get out of here! Son of a bitch, die!
It's me or you, bro! Me or you!
A whole lot more of them are arriving outside.
Then we're gonna have to go meet them, boss. It's gotta end sometime.
Any of them come through here, I'll have your back covered. Please get out there. Fuck, Desi! You serious? Get the fuck out of here! Thank you! A whole lot more of them are arriving outside.
Then we're gonna have to go meet them, boss. It's gotta end sometime.
I'll get massacred if I walk out there!
Man, what the fuck? We got through it. We beat them.
Who'd we beat? A couple of goons? The guys who wanted us dead are still out there. I'm done. I'm packing up and I'm leaving town. I'm heading to a spa town in the desert. It's been nice knowing you.
Don't be stupid, T. T, please, don't be stupid. I'll just come find you. Shit.